joy. Just tell me first why you don't eat your husband, Papa, eh?
Don't you sabratten, Betty.
And then I must once more tell you to eat. Then I will right away send you out from the house out. So, you hear? I won't have it. You go to school in the morning and you stay there all day to my garden and study hard. You come home and you won't get a
bed. Oh, come on, Betty.
What is this? What is this? I won't have it. I won't have it. What? Why did you say something? Why did you say something? Am I your father or not? What's this? What's it worth?
Oh, Papa!
Don't talk to me! Do not get up! I won't have it! I won't have it!
Oh. laddie-o.
La 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 laddie-o.
Hadi hadi ho.
Hadi hadi-o.
He gave his townhouse and his racing horses.
Yeah.
Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had a million dollars worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million times.
D-ho, D-ho.
Oh, D-ho, D-ho.
D-ha, D-ha.
Yeah.